Brandon Mueller, Brad Mueller, and Bill Bear. Morris High School has produced some great running backs this decade, but none ever had a night like Austin Miele's last Friday. That's why he's this week's High School Playbook Student Athlete of the Week. Guy Junker has the story.
The Mars cheerleaders greeted us with some great enthusiasm, and why not? The Fighting Planets are headed to the quarterfinals. Jamie Shableski was there from our sponsor, Clearview Federal Credit Union, and presented a check to Coach Scott Heinauer and Principal Todd Colson for $250. Then it was time for us to present the trophy to fullback Austin Miele, who rushed for a school record last week, 448 yards against Hollidaysburg, just 7 yards short of the all-time WPIL record. But they pulled him in the middle of the fourth quarter, not knowing how close he was.
You're 7 yards from the WPI record. I know what you got. Your goal is you guys want to go to Heinz Field. You want to play for a championship.
Yeah.
But was there one night this week you were laying in bed thinking, oh, man, I wish I would have had 8 more yards?
I mean, maybe one night, but, I mean, it was a great run. I'd say Heinauer was probably more disappointed than me. I mean, he came over to the sideline. Him and the coaches were arguing about it, but I'm just glad we got the win.
He has a 3.8 QM and hopes to study medicine or law and is being recruited by several schools as a safety. Congratulations, Austin Miele, our High School Playbook Student Athlete of the Week.
I played high school football against Mars High School, mm-hmm. and 99, I know I'm dating myself here, but they had five sets of twins and triplets on the same team, the Sunday Brothers, dynamic
wow.
duo. Five sets of twins or triplets on one football team. Yeah, they're still doing it with Coach Heinauer over there. The Planets are tough.
All right, congratulations.
Yep.